Hello everyone, I am Dheeraj. I'm here to talk about my YouTube channel Techie Dheeraj. So this video is an introduction about the channel, but before directly going into the channel introduction, let me introduce myself. So I am a software developer. I have been working as a software developer from past 4 years, but I started exploring the technology in 6 years back in my graduation time. So what I have observed throughout my career is like whenever I wanted to learn new thing or understand new technology, I had to experience it first. I have to do some hands-on on that particular topic. Okay, so initially I started with the C programming. So for that also I have to write some code, I have to manipulate something in the code, and you have to explore the code, then only I was able to understand C programming. So that's how my journey began into the software developer field, and that's a very typical path for every software developer. They all start with some basic one programming language, and that's very famous C programming language, which is usually being taught into colleges also. So every programmer starts from there. So I started with C programming, then I jumped into some little bit cloud side also, some like there are some topics in cloud computing, and a basic unit of cloud is like Dockers. So that's how I started. So this channel, I made it on like July 2019, and the purpose of this channel was to first I experience some technology, then I try to teach it, and that is the best way to learn or understand new thing. First you have to experience it, and then you have to teach it to somebody, so they will cross question something. And even in this channel also I have made around like 40 plus videos. So in this channel I generally try to put up a technical topic in a different way. It's not just a theoretical explanation, it is a more of a practical explanation. So first I try to experience myself and try to understand it better, then I try to teach it here. Okay, so first I try to explain the theory part, which will be hardly around 5 to 6 minutes. Then I jump into the practical part. I exactly show that particular topic. For example, I have videos on Docker. In all the videos, I try to show practical way of how Docker works. I try to run all the commands and everything into that particular video. And that there are like different areas also I am trying to cover in this channel, like C programming internals, which is very helpful for a programmer to understand the C programming under the hood, how it generally works in the system, as well as it will be good for a reverse engineer also, because they also have to deal with the binaries directly, they have to interact with that. My main motive of this channel is try to explain the things as simply as possible. So if you watch my playlist in a particular order, you will understand if you are a beginner. So it's purely a beginner friendly videos, but you have to watch it in a particular order. For example, if in a playlist there are 7 videos, if you directly jump into the 7th one, you may not understand fully, right? Because I am in that particular video, I will be presuming you have watched early videos, right? So that's what this channel is all about. I will put up more videos into this technical side. Like there are multiple topics I need to cover, like in computer networking or operating system. So I'll keep on adding this content into my channel. That's all I wanted to talk about in this video. Just give a brief overview to the newcomers. I will be keep on adding the different areas of technology as I experience it. So that's all from my side in this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.